Hello everyone, in this lecture we will understand that how to find out the object code if the assembly program is given with program blocks. Here I have considered a program that we had discussed in the last lecture, and in the last lecture we had discussed that how to find out the address corresponding each and every instructions that are given in a program in which the blocks are mentioned. Like in this program there are three blocks: default, C data, CBL case. The block numbers are 0, 1, 2, and we had discussed in the last lecture how to find out the address and length. Now in the last lecture we had discussed about how to find out the symbol table, what are the fields that are mentioned in the symbol table also. And this is our letter table that we had maintained in the past one. Now our task is to find out the object code corresponding each and every instruction that is given in this program. Let's consider the first instruction, this one. First STL RET ADR. Now you can see this is a format 3 instruction. And in format 3, opcode is mentioned by 6 bit and opcode is 14. So here it is written as 001 and 01, and last two zeros are truncated here. Now the addressing is direct addressing here. So NI is 11, X is 0 because there is no index addressing, B is 0 because I am not applying the base relative addressing, P is 1 because I am applying the PC relative addressing, and E is 0 because this is format 3 instruction. Now our task is to find out the displacement, this field. How to find out the displacement here? As we know that displacement equal to target address minus the content of PC if I am applying the PC relative addressing, and we can see here I am applying here the PC relative addressing. So we will write the displacement equal to target address minus the content of PC. Now what is target address here? You can see that the target address will be the address of RET ADR, will be the address of RET ADR, you can see here. Now in symbol table just find out that what is the address corresponding RET ADR. You can see here the address corresponding RET ADR is 0000, and this label is from block 1. That means this label is declared or defined in block 1. So how to find out the target address? The target address will be the starting address of block 1 plus this address. And here the block 1 starting address is what? 0066, you can see here. So the target address will be 0066 plus the address of RET ADR, that is 0000, minus the content of PC. You can see here, if I am considering this instruction, the content of PC will be 0003 minus 0003, and now the displacement becomes 0063, and in this case this 0 is truncated, so I am getting here 12 bit displacement as 063. It is mentioned here 0, 6, and 3. Now the object code will be what? 172063. 172063. Now in the same way we can find out the object code corresponding this instruction J sub RD reg. Now the opcode corresponding J sub is 48, so it is written here 4 and 10, last two zeros are truncated here, and here it is also direct addressing, so NI will be 11, X is 0, there is no index addressing, B is 0 because I am applying here PC relative addressing, that's why P is 1, and E is 0 because I am representing this instruction in format 3. Now our task is to find out the displacement. What will be the displacement? Displacement will be the target address of RDREG minus the content of PC. You can see the target address minus content of PC. Now the target address is the address of RDirect. You can see here what is the address of RDirect. RDirect is 0027 and it is in block 0. So starting address of block 0, that is what, 0000, plus the content plus the address corresponding RDirect in that block, that is what, 0027. This will be 0027 minus the content of PC. What is the content of PC? 0006. So it will be what, 0021. Truncate this 0, you are getting what is the displacement here, 021. Here it is represented 021. So the object code will be 4B2021. Same way we can find out the object code corresponding this, that is what, 032060, and the displacement we can find out like that also, target address minus content of PC. And in this case our address will be the address of length, and you can see here what is the value of length, 0003 in block 1. Starting address of block 1 is 0066 plus the address corresponding length, that is 0003, minus the content of PC, that is what, 0009, this one. So it will be 0060. So our displacement will be 060. Here it is represented 060. Now our task is to find out the object code corresponding COMP hash 0. Clear? Here we know that this is immediate addressing, so we can find out it by using the immediate addressing. This will be, and we know that in this immediate addressing the displacement is equivalent to the operand value. Here operand value is 0, so our displacement is 000. Now in this way we can find out what is the object code here, 290000. Now our next instruction is JEQ end fill. End fill, corresponding end fill, you can see here the opcode is 30, so it is written here 3 and 00, truncated with last 20. Addressing is direct, so NI will be 11, and I am applying here PC relative addressing, so P is 1, other are 0. Now our task is to find out the displacement. What is the displacement here? Target address minus content of PC. Target is what? End fill. Just look into end fill in the symbol table. And the value of end fill is 0015 and in block 0. So starting address of block 0 is 0000, this one, plus 0015 minus the content of PC. What is the content of PC? 000F. And you will get the displacement as 006. So it is written here 006. So object code will be 332006. Now same way we can find out the object code corresponding JSUBWREC4B203B. What is the object code corresponding JSUBWREC4B203B? And we can calculate the displacement like this. Now the next instruction is JCLU. Here also, what is the opcode? 3C. So it is written here 3 and C means 1100, last 2 zeros are truncated. And here also there is direct addressing, so NI will be 11, and I am applying here PC relative addressing, so P is 1, and there is no index addressing, X is 0. I am not applying base relative addressing, so B is 0. And I am applying format 3 instruction, so E is 0. Now our task is to find out the displacement. And displacement equal to target address minus the content of PC. What is the target address here? The address corresponding C loop. Just look into the symbol table. C loop, this one. Address is 0003 and in block 0. So block 0 starting address is 0000. Here it will be 0000 plus 0003 corresponding C loop, this one, 0003 minus the content of PC. What is the content of PC? 0015. Now in this case I am getting a negative value, minus 0012. Truncate this 0, you will get the displacement as minus 012. Find out the 2's complement of 012, you will get the positive value. And what is the 2's complement of that? That is what? FEE. So displacement becomes FEE. And object code is what? 3F2FEE. Now consider this instruction. Here the operand is the literal here. Now we have to search this literal in the literal table. And opcode is 00. So 0 and this one 0, last two 0 are truncated. And this is also a direct addressing. When I am using the literal, it comes into the direct addressing. So NI will be 11, P will be 1 because I am applying the PC relative addressing. How you will apply the PC relative addressing? Displacement equal to target address minus the content of PC. And what is the target address here? The address corresponding this literal. What is the address corresponding this literal? 0007. And in which block? First block. So in first block, that means starting address of first block, that is 0066 plus the address corresponding CEOF, that is what? 0007 minus the content of PC, that is 0018. So you will get the displacement as 055. Here it is written as 055. You will get the object code as 032055. Same way, we can find out the object code corresponding STA buffer. That will be 0F2056 and the displacement will be 056. Now, the next part of this program is like this. At 001B address, LDA hash 3. Apply the immediate addressing and you will get the object code as 010003, like this, because immediate value of the operand becomes the value of the displacement. So it is written here 003. Now STA length, here we have to find out the target address of length and you will get like this, target minus content of PC, and length value is what? Length value is 0003 in block 1. Block 1 starting address is 0066 plus 0003 minus the content of PC, that is 0021. It will be what? 048. So our displacement will be 048. Now in the same way, we can find out the object code corresponding J sub WREC, and the displacement in this case will be 029. It is written here 029. And so the object code will be 4B2029. Now the next instruction is J at the rate RETADR. We know that when at the rate is written before the operand, that represent the indirect addressing. And in case of indirect addressing, NI value becomes 10. Now, so you can see, when I represent this instruction J at the rate RETADR, the object code corresponding J is 3C. So here it is written 31100 is truncated, so it becomes C, and NI will be 10. So here also NI is what? 10. X is 0, B is 0, P is 1 because I am applying here PC relative addressing, and E is 0 because this is format 3 instruction. Now our task is to find out the displacement. Displacement will be the target address minus the content of PC. And how you will calculate the target address? In the same way, find out the RETADR in symbol table. What is the value of RETADR in symbol table? 0000 in block 1. So block 1 starting address is 0066 plus the address corresponding RETADR, that is 0000, minus the content of PC, that is what? Because this is in block 0, what will be the next address in block 0 only? Because you know that this is format 3 instruction, so the next address in block 0 will be 0027, because this address is 0024 plus 3 byte, that becomes the next address. That will be what? 0027. So the content of PC will be 0027. Now I am repeating one more time. When you want to find out the PC value, the PC value will be, in this case, the 0th block next instruction address. And we know that this instruction is at 0024 and the size of this instruction is 3 byte. So the next address will be 0027. So the content of PC will be 0027. And in this way, you will get the displacement as 03F. It is written here 03F. So object code will be 3E203F. There is no object code corresponding use C data. Also, there is no object code corresponding reserve word. No object code corresponding use CBLKS. No object code corresponding reserve byte. No object code corresponding this one EQ. And also, there is no object code corresponding EQ buffer and minus buffer. Now, the next part of the program is this one. Now we have to find out the object code corresponding each and every instruction in this part of the program. There is no object code corresponding this use instruction. Clear X. This is format 2 instruction. Clear X. Now the object opcode corresponding clear is B4. And X number is what? 1. So it is written here 001. And the another register becomes accumulator. So the number corresponding accumulator is what? 0000. So object code will be B410. Now the next instruction is clear A. What will be the object code? B4. This one A0. And another is also A, that is 0. The B400. Clear S. Clear B4, this one corresponding as what is the number 4 and another register is A, so it will be 0, B440. Now the next instruction is plus LDT has max length. We know that this is the format 4 instruction because plus is written. Now we have to represent this instruction in format 4. Opcode is 74, so it is written here 7. 01, last two zeros are truncated, and I am applying here immediate addressing, and I become 01. X is 0, B is 0, P is 0 because I am not applying here relative addressing, and E is 1 because I am applying here format 4 instruction. And what is the displacement here? Displacement is the value of max length. And what is the value of max length? Because this is absolute value, and value of max length is what? 1000. So we have to write this 1000 into 20 bits. So it will be what? 01000, 01000. So object code will be what? 7510 1000. Now in the same way, for format 3, we can find out the object code for this instruction TD input. Opcode is written here, this one. Direct addressing NI is 11. I am applying here PC relative addressing, so P is 1. What is the displacement? 038. In the same way, just calculate the displacement. 038. This is written here 038. What is the object code? E32038. And in the same way, we can find out for this also. What is the object code here? 332FFA. Now, RD input, this is also format 3 instruction. Apply the method and find out the displacement. Displacement is 032, represent here 032, and direct addressing and I is 11. I am applying here PC relative addressing, so P is 1 and this is the opcode. So your object code will be DB2032. Now this is format 2 instruction, COMPR A, S. COMPR is opcode corresponding COMPR is A0. So it is written here A0, number corresponding A is 0, and number corresponding S is 4. So here 4 is written. What is the object code here? A004. In this instruction, just apply format 3 instruction and find out the displacement by applying the same method. What is the displacement here? 008. It is written here 008. So what will be the object code? 332008. STCH buffer comma X. This is also format 3 instruction. Opcode corresponding STCH is 54, 5, and this one is 01. Last two zeros are truncated here. Addressing is direct as well as index. For direct, NI is 11. For index, X is 1. And here I am applying PC relative addressing, so P is 1. And this one is format 3 instruction, so E is 0. Now our task is to calculate the displacement. What is the displacement here? Target address minus the content of PC. What is the target address? Address corresponding buffer. Look into the symbol table. Buffer is at address 0 in block 2. What is the starting address of block 2? 0071. This one 0071 plus the address corresponding buffer, that is 0000. This one 0000 minus the content of PC, that is what? The content of PC is 042. So your displacement will be 02F. Put it here 02F. You will get the object code as 57802F in hexadecimal. Now the next instruction is format 2 instruction, TIXRT. What will be the object code? B8, opcode B8. T, number corresponding T is 5. Another becomes accumulator, so it is 0. So what will be the object code? B850. The next part of the program is this one. Same way we can find out the object code corresponding this. Apply format 3 instruction. What will be the object code? Displacement will be minus 016. Find out the 2's complement. You will get FEA. This is written here FEA. So the object code will be 3B2FEA. STX length. This is also format 3 instruction. And in this case, the displacement will be 01F. Apply the same method to find out the displacement. 01F. It is 01F. So object code will be 13201F. For RSUB, 4C is the opcode. 4. This one C. Class 2 zeros are truncated. NI is 11 because in RSUB, I am using the value of the linkage register and it is the direct address, so direct addressing, and all other bits are mentioned as 0. So the object code will be 4F0000. There is no object code corresponding UC data. Object code corresponding byte XF1 is F1. Just write this operand value into the hexadecimal only, because this is written already in a hexadecimal. X denotes that this value is written in hexadecimal. So what will be the object code? F1 only. There is no object code corresponding use. Clear X, what will be the object code? B4, because this is written in format 2. B4, number corresponding X is 1, and A, another register becomes A, so it is 0. B410. LDT length, this is format 3 instruction. Find out the displacement. What will be the displacement? 017. Represent here 017. You will get the object code as 772017. TD equal to X05. I am using here literal. Now apply format 3 instruction here. For displacement, what will be the displacement? Target address minus the content of PC. What is the target address here? Just look into the literal table for this literal. What is the address? 00A and in block 1. What is the starting address of block 1? 0066. This one 0066 plus 000A. This one you will get the target address minus the content of PC, because this is in block 0. This one is also in block 0. What is the content of PC? 0055. That means the displacement becomes 01B. Represent here 01B. You will get the object code as E3201B. Same way, we can find out the object code corresponding this. What will be the displacement? Displacement will be minus 006. And in 2's complement, that will be FFA. Put it here, FFA. You will get the object code, this one. For LDCH, buffer comma X. Here, index as well as direct addressing is used. NI will be 11. And X index is used, so x is 1. I am applying here PC relative addition, P will be 1, and the displacement will be 016. Put it here 016, you will get the object code this one. For WD equal to x05, look into the lateral table for finding the displacement. Look into the lateral table to get the target address corresponding this lateral x05. What will be that? In block 1, 00A, block 1 in starting address is 0066, this one plus 000A minus the content of PC. You can see here, this is 3 byte instruction. This one is 3 byte instruction. So the next address will be 005E. So the PC content will be 005E. And displacement, now the displacement becomes 012. Put it here 012, you will get the object code as DF2012. Now the next part of this program is at address 005E. The instruction is TIXRT. It is written in format 2. Apply format 2. Opcode is B8. It is written here B8. And the number corresponding T is 5. So it is written here 5. This one. And the next register becomes accumulator. Accumulator. So the value is 0. Object code is B850. B850. Now the next instruction is JLTWLU 3B2FEF, because this is written in format 3, and in format 3 there is direct addressing, so NI will be 11. I am applying here PC relative addressing, so P is 1. Now our task is to find out the displacement. What will be the displacement? Displacement equal to target address minus the content of PC, and your displacement is minus 011. And 2's complement, that will be FEF. Just write it here FEF. You will get the object code as 3B2FEF. For RSUB, object code is 4F0000. There is no object code corresponding UC data. There is no object code corresponding LTORG. Now for this lateral, just write the ASCII value, or you can say hexadecimal. ASCII value in hexadecimal corresponding EOF, that is what 454F46. 454F46. For lateral equal to X05, because it is also already in hexadecimal, so the object code will be the value of this lateral, that is what 05. In this way, we can find out the object code corresponding each and every instruction that are given in a program in which the program blocks are mentioned. Thank you. Thank you very much.